Hi Gearsluts, we're here at Dutch Modular Festival. We're Cosmotronic, a new company from The Hague. And yeah, we have a first module here. It's called Delta V. It's a dual slope generator. Two envelope generators with built-in VCA. So we have attack, decay, and control over the shape from exponential, linear to logarithmic. So you can get super snappy or very long envelopes. We have attenuverters for each channel, so you can invert your envelope. Essentially, there's a trigger input and a slew input. So the trigger triggers your envelope, and the slew lets you slew gates or sequences or anything you like, audio. So these two triggers for the channels, they can be linked with a jumper on the back. So you can use one trigger for two envelopes. And the unique thing on this module is that normally you only get an envelope out, take it to your VCA to control a sound source or something like that. And that's a patch that I use all the time. So I wanted to make that more easy. So now if you don't patch anything into the VCA, it's just a normal envelope. But if you do patch some audio in there, you get the envelope's audio source. So that's just a very quick way to get a patch running. And here we use one channel for the audio and the other to trigger the cutoff of this filter. And also has a loop function, so you can use it as a LFO going up to audio rate. And together with the VCA, of course, you can do amplitude modulation. Or you can do things like enveloping your own envelopes, cross-patching it. Last thing, end of cycle. It outputs a trigger every time the cycle is complete. Yeah, I guess that's all. A lot of functionality in 10 HP.
All right. You have another module. It's a prototype, right?
We have a little prototype here. Still a pretty work in progress, but 16 HP stereo mixer, 4 mono tracks that you can pan in the stereo field. The ETs can be routed to one aux bus. You can use a jumper to select for each channel if you want pre or post fader. For this aux bus. And then there's two full stereo channels. So we have left-right for channel 5 and left-right for channel 6. And each of these channels has a clickless mute. So you can also mute the stereo channels with just one switch. Then at the bottom, we have a kind of master EQ, which can overdrive the low end with this slider, and you can overdrive the high end. So you can do kind of EQing on this whole mix. And there's a diode-based overdrive system circuit in it. So if you really overdrive it, it won't clip in an ugly way, but you get a kind of saturation. So I think it will be a very handy mixer for submixing drums or small performance cases. So there's no CV over panning or anything like that, but it's just a lot of mixing capability in a small footprint.
Does it have a name yet?
It will be named Cosmix. Yeah, so we're Cosmotronic. So. Yeah.
The envelope PCA pricing availability.
The envelope is already available. It's at a lot of retailers right now for $190. I think it's retail price, and the mixer, I can't say, it will a few months should be out.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.